We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other
Here's Trevor.
Get your raid! Looky-looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen. We need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
You know, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck the block, tow truck sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me!
Whoa-ho!
Come on. Come on. Get out my truck.
This here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben? Come on.
Tow truck is at the lot.
Man, you suck.
Good thing, man.
All right, brother, here we are. Hey, how's it going?
You wanna fall through later?
Too close!
Life must be so exciting.
Say again?
I can't even imagine. Gang signs, initiations, dropping homies, ready to bleed for the hood. Live fast, die young. Respect.
Man, what are you talking about? You don't know me.
Oh, no. I didn't mean any offense. It's just my life is so dull. I still haven't moved out of my parents' place. Anyway, I'll just be quiet. You probably think I'm such a loser. See you again.
We got ourselves some boiler suits.
What?
Please! My friend is hurt! Someone! Do something! Please! I think he might... Yo, he's got a gun! It's a bus!
Man, you suck!
The split!
Oh! Ah! You got off lucky, homie. It's a day off, homie.
Thank you.
That's the garbage truck.
Pull it together. Fuck! Tracy, baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried, too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help. Like, serious, serious help. And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed.
Tracy, I love you. But you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
Tombstone. No more pussy.
could change your life. But let's get into this next track while you...
Holy shit!
What brings you in today? Good to go. This shit, it might stop a missile.
We got a getaway car stashed and ready to go.
Cool, dog. Shit, where is it at?
Pillbox Hill.
Fucking hell!
Just trying to hang on until tomorrow.
Totally.
I'm glad you and that mask found each other. Take care, friend!
You ready to do this?
Yeah, we got everything we need. No thanks to you.
All right. I'll let you know when it's happening.